Trevor is very pleased with how you're getting. So pleased that he couldn't get here himself. But he told me that if you keep this up, maybe he won't... Well, he's very happy, and trust me, a happy Trevor is a good Trevor, and we all want a good Trevor. I mean, he suffered a lot. He's not the horrific, bloodthirsty maniac that we all imagine he is. Well, he is, but he's got a gentler side. He loves his mother. Anyway, after this, we'll all be rich, and you can get to know him better. A kind man who likes animals and children, and smoking crystal while the sun sets. Okay, so you're going to the lumberyard in Paleto Forest to pick up some grass. Now, it's a whole lot of grass, and it's well protected, so you gotta go in cautious. Now, two of you with guns in the hills, and two of you on the ground. You're gonna get a whole lot of shipment, and you're gonna get out of there. Now, ground team will be driving the shipment out. Gun team will be protecting it. You're gonna bring the grass to me, and I'm gonna package it with the rest of the stuff for sale. Then all we gotta get is the chemicals that Chef needs to get his lab up and running. And then we're good for the sale. Trevor will be in touch if there's a problem.